The last song I posted was me singing with a broken child's pink ukulele with three strings, and a lot of people said that I should do something properly. So here it is. This is a song written by a Scotsman, John Martyn, R.I.P. I've loved this song for about 15 or 20 years now. It's a wonderful song called May You Never. John Martyn.